No time to lose.
Okay. So he's going his own way. I guess I'm going our own way as well. There's no map. Okay. Another loading screen. I was told this was seamless. Like Dark Souls. Or I'm just spoiled. From Dark Souls. Okay, why is this freezing every 10 seconds? I hope I'm going the right way. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, I know where I have to go. I think. Maybe. Oh god. Is this it? Seems like it's the only way there. Well, let's hold up. I'll do this one. I hope this isn't the dark place. God damn it. Well, let's just hope this is not another episode like before. I hear people this time. See people.
Get a move on, Witcher. We've no time to lose.
Whatever.
Witcher Geralt and Vernon Roach. Now that's some pairing.
Out of our way, Pangret.
Come on, Roach. You know this is no chance meeting.
You never appear anywhere by chance, always turning up where the pay's best.
You haven't changed a bit. Think you're superior because you wiped the royal arse? Sad. Kill them!
He doesn't even do the fighting himself. Whatever. So I did have to go through that way. There we go. I'm going the wrong way. Don't think so. Nope. This is the way we came. Excuse me. Why fight two battles when I can fight one? That's enough from you, sir. Really, Roach? Yeah, after I did all the work. Let's drink another potion. Let's see which one. This one. Now into inventory.
You'd got rid of them.
I underestimated them.
You'll pay for my people, you whore's son, for each and every one of them.
So don't underestimate them this time, and never let me down again.
Yeah.
perfect foe for you. Don't chase me. Be stupid.
That was a good fight. I'd forgotten how well you witchers do sword in hand. What now?
You murdered my men.
I had nothing to do with it. Wasn't even there. Hanselt ordered your man killed. On Deathmole's urging. I'll not ask for your mercy. To tell you the truth, I don't know what I'd do in your position. But should you decide to spare me, you have my word I'll go and stay out of your way.
I'll hold you to your word. Go where you will.
Next time, choose your missions more carefully.
Perhaps it's time to rest. Got a woman in Tredegar, Julia. She's expecting.
You knocked up pretty Kitty. Oh, congratulations, Pangrit.
Thanks, Witcher. I won't be needing this anymore. Take it. Farewell to you both.
See you next time a war rolls around.
What?
Get a move on, Witcher.
Sometimes these live streams just want you to click on them.
Dandelion could have stayed.
So, Bergen will fall. Get out of here while you can.
Oh, there'd be nothing dwarven about that. Leaving my mates!
Just don't get killed.
Don't get killed yourself, you divot. As soon as Vergen's victorious, I'll find Dandelion. I owe him that much. Incidentally.
We're looking for Shiva to Tanzan.
I've got a flash of a noble arse, but only briefly. She's staying in the house of that other sorceress, yes, I mean. That's the one. They're screwing, because I helped that fellow. It's the furthest to the north. Shortest way is across the earth bridge. And listen, she has a secret passage instead of New York City
Wall. I can't hear a thing.
One more thing. They've surrounded your house.
He's holed up at the town hall for a squeeze.
There's the bridge, let's go.
I don't know where this is going, but I'm going up here.
Fuck!
Guess this is the right way.
Still alive?
Not fighting that thing.
I'd be less surprised to find you amongst Hanselt's mercenaries. You never did get me, Yorathu. I haven't forgotten about Flotsam. We shan't retreat into the woods just because Upper Edern has been conquered.
Your dream's over, Yorathu.
Never. Leave me in peace, Anker. You'd best go, Gwynplaine. Leave me in peace.
Fine, dickhead. I guess if I sided with him in the Garden of Roses or whatever it's called, something here would be better off for me if I talked to him. But since I didn't, I'm guessing he hates me. Because I remember the whole discussion siding with the elves or Roach. Why do I keep saying Roach? I'm just gonna run right past him.
Damn.
Oh, it's just a golem. Thank you. Ouch. I have to do that a little bit more carefully. And with the right sword this time. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this one here when it loads.